Quad A matchups. Mid-Penn champion Cedar Cliff hosting Manheim Township. Second half, Cedar Cliff's Christo Majok steals it away. Will he slam it? You better believe he does. Colts up by double digits. Fourth quarter, the streaks rally. Corey Stoltz gets the tough layup here to drop the dipsy-doo. Pulls him within six, but Cedar Cliff holds on to win at 51-38.